you are doing well, and welcome to my channel. We are doing, if you haven't been here before, we are doing a cookie advent cookbook. Each day we are making a different cookie, so I'm glad you joined me today. And as I said, it is December 8th, so let's see what's behind door. Little gingerbread boy, but I don't think the cookie is gingerbread. Let's see. December 8th. There we go. So that's what it looks like, and these are called cutout butter cookies. So they're a nice butter cookie. Okay. We're going to start with a cup or 220 grams of unsalted butter at room temperature. And we're putting it in the large bowl of our mixer. Alright, so let's scoop that in. Sugar. It's fun to laugh at yourself, isn't it? So we're pouring that in, and then, so you can see I'm putting two, but it's actually one cup because I'm using a half cup measuring cup. Okay, and we're going to mix that on medium speed. So until light in color, and that should be about 2 to 3 minutes. So there we go, we're going to mix that up. Alright, and we're going to just scrape down the sides, making sure that everything gets in and not stuck on the side of the bowl. That's always a good idea. To that, we are going to add 1 egg yolk. And we'll just let it drip in there. And I'm going to use my small spatula to make sure we get every bit of it out of the measuring cup. Or at least as much as we can. And we're going to beat that in a bit. And we are going to be adding 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. And 280 grams of flour that goes into this, and it's all-purpose flour. But before that, we're going to scrape the edges down again. Making sure that we have all of the butter mixture. Smoothly. There's the rolling pin. And we're going to roll it out into a nice smooth disc. It says to roll it out to a quarter inch thickness. I actually went a little thicker than that. I like my cookies to be a little thicker. And the directions also say to refrigerate until firm at least 1 hour or up to 1 day before you roll it out. I have to admit, I did not do this step. And I chose to use a star cookie cutter. Star theme going on. And there you can see that I'm pressing down and cutting the cookie, the shape of the star out. And this one here, the cutout part actually came up with the cutter. Preheated at 350 degrees and parchment lined cookie sheets. We need to bake in the center of the oven until faintly golden, 8 to 10 minutes. Let cool on the cookie sheets for 1 minute, then transfer to wire racks to cool completely. We take all the bits that are left over and re-roll them into another ball and roll that out with the rolling pin to cut more cookies. You can see that the dough is medium stiff. So you just press it down with your hands, get the rolling pin out, and roll it out again. Etc., etc. These are called